First Titan, now Rama. Chasing down deities is hard work.
Think how Lady Lunafreya must feel.
If the strain of the rites is as Gentiana suggested, I fear she's far worse off than we are.
Hostiles on your right!
Thanks.
Wait. I have an idea. You strike from behind. From there, we'll follow.
All right.
Got it.
Go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Not gonna happen.
How come that lady's helping you out anyway?
Gentiana?
Yeah. Is she like your fairy godmother or something?
I think she's more a messenger of the gods.
Whoa.
This one's no joke.
Focus.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through him? I'll circle around.
Say your prayers! Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Prompto.
Must say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Knocked. Overhead.
Hey! This one's no joke.
Opening.
Nice one,
it's nothing.
Accident.
I think we're in for a fight.
Got more than we bargained for.
For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Yep. Yeah. Anybody up for a light workout?
Hey, look who's talking now.
I'm for it if you guys are.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
I'm going in.
Without any kind of plan?
Crush the opposition. That's the plan.
Thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
So is Gentiana, human?
Not quite. Well, not exactly gods. Messengers are divine entities.
just like the oracles. So the gods for the people, the messengers speak to the people for the gods.
So she's Lady Lunafreya's partner in divine.
I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Come on, you nice guy.
Let's put it out of its misery.
Swift and painful!
Let's go!
Yep.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck.
The young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind.
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Lunafreya.
Yeah, Luna for Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine. In your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archeon.
The Oracle's call awakens the gods. That their blessings find the king.
You all right? What did she say?
That Luna's
Awakening the Six.
Sounds like you're having fun.
So, Iris' story about Lady Luna Freya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archean as soon as she fled the Crown City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
Again. What can I help you with today?
Let's have some light.
All right.
Thanks. Thank you for coming.
Welcome. You feeling all right? Are you willing to do our dirty work? Best of luck. Don't work too hard.
It's bedtime. Ah, weather cleared up. Stylish as always.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Rain. It's time.
It's a little chilly.
Yeah. Huh.
Come on, pick up.
No luck?
Probably got her phone on silent.
Knocked. Overhead.
Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening, but this is mind-blowing.
You rang?
Here goes
farewell.
Nothing! Really? Again?
No walk in the park.
money.
The hunt is on.
How are we?
Getting by.
Must be some kind of toxin.
Starving to death.
And yet we're all... very much alive.
Bring it on.
After Rama, we go see Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Lunafreya seeks the Hydrian as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up.
Huh?
We're still gonna visit the other royal tombs, right?
Of course. We've simply gone off-road for...
Nacht! Overhead!
Nice guy!
Shut up! Yeah!
Gotcha! Okay!
That car of ours drive off to?
We better find her before we set sail.
Can't leave the old girl behind.
Indeed.
Magitek engine. It's close.
What a relief. Thank you.
I'd call that a job well done.
So Noct, right now you're still gathering your powers, but what'll you do once you've found them all?
The calling is only a set of guiding principles.
Well, hopefully it'll guide him into taking down the Empire once and for all.
Yeah, like the sound of that.
Your ancestors have our backs, and the gods are on our side. How cool is that?
Very, when you put it that way.
Empire will get what's coming to him.
Certainly doesn't seem as unlikely as it once did.
Ah, good to see you again. Thanks. See you next time.
Huh.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Didn't think you had it in you. Kudos, boys. What's on your minds? What'll you boys be having? We'll see you around.
All this time, he was the Chancellor.
I'd had suspicions, but that was well beyond them.
He's awfully friendly for an enemy leader. Man, that was my first time flying on a ship like that.
One more item to cross off the bucket list.
Knocked. Overhead.
How do we take him on?
Carefully. One mistake could be our last.
No holding back.
Opening.
Nice one, Pronto.
Stay down!
None of us.
Enemy on your left. Got it. I'll back you up, bro.
I'm counting on you.
Ah!
Boto!
Oh, hi there, opening.
You've come a long way, Pronto.
And I'm spent.
Magitek engine. It's close.
The king's calling exactly?
Well, become best buds with the gods, maybe?
Legend has it the king once stood alongside the Six in the battle to banish the darkness.
Darkness seems awfully vague.
The covenant is forged, but the revelation awaits. Make now for the storm sender and let judgment be passed.
Nacht! You okay?
Yeah. Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power's just waiting for you.
Cindy is the sweetest girl ever.
Here we go again.
Going out of her way to help us these past couple days. I'm sure she's had better things to do.
All for a lost cause. Now I feel bad for turning down the courtesy car.
Within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
Thank you.
Hello again. What can I help you with today? Thanks. Thank you for coming.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
An unsettling place, the Empire.
Perfect timing.
Hey, yes.
Hey. Time to go.
Gladio! You coming or what?
Gotcha. What the hell? I can't get a hold of her.
Iris?
She call you?
No messages.
still can't get through.
Perhaps she's unable to answer.
But I told her to be ready and pick up when I call.
Let's hope she's all right.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
I'll back you up, Noct. I'm counting on you.
Riggy!
My pleasure.
Kanto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Noct, Radio needs your help.
Not good.
No use hanging around here.
Umbra's the only one making deliveries. Wonder what Prina's up to.
Haven't seen her.
Probably because she's traveling around with her owner.
You know, I really miss that dog.
You don't appreciate what you have till it's gone.
Man, in that car we were unstoppable.
She was our home away from home.
Yeah.
Ferry at Galden were running, we'd probably be in Alticia by now.
The port's still closed?
Safe to assume until we hear news to the contrary.
I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Yeah!
Yeah! Hey!
Opening.
Any problems?
Don't worry about me.
Ah!
Outstanding, Doc.
No more missing, nice guy.
Anyone dead?
Not me.
Knocked.
Does tired count?
I never heard of Kyan before. Is it famous?
Not among the masses, but its harbor was home to His Majesty's ship.
Bet everything's just the way he left it 30 years ago.
So, we found a harbor. Do we have a ship?
Maybe.
If not, we'll find one of those too.
How?
And here we are.
We must be as well. Look, over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside? Here we are, Vosha Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
Drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out how deep it runs.
Only one way to find out, right?
Ah! I've got a bad feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks around every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
Hey, Knock. Check this out. I should be able to slip through.
Let's see.
Tight squeeze.
Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though. On second thought, maybe not.
Shh. Keep quiet.
Who? What? Where?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
Stay alert.
Good.
Good to go.
I guess we could crawl through.
Don't lose your head.
Thank you.
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Let's move.
Right.
Oh, yeah!
Quickly.
It never ends.
Say your prayers.
Get poisoned or something.
Knocked another one out! Time for horseplay!
My hand slipped.
You think we can fit through there?
Gotta try.
Where to now?
Hold on a sec.
Seems Prompto's been caught.
You're mine.
Gladio's looking rather pallid.
Just great.
Knew I could count on you, buddy.
Figured you might come in handy someday.
Not. Prompto's in trouble.
Starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Got it!
Pronto! Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! And why did it have to be a snake? That thing dragged me all the way over here!
They just keep coming.
Then we keep sending them back.
Oh, come on.
Hey, you all right?
Over here.
Not good.
Everything okay? Come on, stay with me.
That's it. I quit.
Don't just stand there.
No!
Gladio!
Appreciate it, Ignis.
My one's always be that. This out of his mind.
All of them!
Drat! Thank you.
No biggie.
Mean to do that?
Know it.
Show yourself already!
Cool it.
Do it yourself.
Opening.
What was
was she talking about?
Beats me.
Oh, something about her baby?
Yeah, if it's anything like her, I ain't going near it.
Oh. Do you guys see anything?
That's the last runestone.
Oh, finally.
All right.
Is it? The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
Hey, it stopped raining!
Guess Rama finally got sick of showers.
Up there, it's huge!
Way bigger than the last one we saw!
Yeah?
Hey, Highness, about your car.
Yeah?
Well, I found her, but she's at a base.
Oh.
Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet talk in the Empire? That'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Thanks for the heads up. Later.
Who was that?
Cindy.
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And did she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. The Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh, boy.
Guess that just leaves one question.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
This is nothing more than conjecture, but I suspect that ship was due to arrive far earlier. The thunder and lightning must have slowed it down. There's a chance they intend to transport the Regalia back to Niflheim.
We ought to thank the Thunder God for buying us some time.
But that time is running out.
Yeah, let's run in and ride off.
Hey!
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too
much. You want to talk?
You're on fire!
No big deal.
Oh, yeah!
So if Gentiana's not mortal, then she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
To be forever young. Anyone else feel like stopping back home?
Not before we take back what's ours.
All right, now that's what I like to hear.
It's not merely taking back, it's payback as well.
Noct, what are your plans for after reuniting with Lady Luna Freya?
Not exactly like you can bring her along for the ride.
Think you might still pull off a wedding?
We'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
Noct, overhead!
Next thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
cheese feels good.
Indeed. Nice here. Indeed. Blessed weather.
Totally. Yeah.
Then lose the jacket.
I felt a drop.
The precipitation.
Fortress.
Yeah, a port of fortress. Those walls don't look so portable, though.
They are remnants of the old wall, and the Imperial Army has availed itself of the added protection. Entry will not be easy.
Camping sucks when it rains.
Less whining, more working.
So, any bright ideas, Ignis?
A dark one, as it were. A frontal assault would leave us exposed. But if we move under cover of night, we might be able to infiltrate the base unnoticed.
And until then?
We learn all we can about the base's design and attempt to narrow down the Regalia's location. I'll analyze what intelligence we have available to find us a way in.
Sounds good, Specs.
All right! We're gonna get our wheels back!
Our goal is the Regalia. The last thing we want is to engage an entire garrison. Avoid detection at all costs.
In and out before it gets light, then.
Indeed. Even if it means leaving the task unfinished, we withdraw before we overstay our welcome.